Boxing is one of the best forms of cardio exercise that people can do. And if we combine that with abdominals, we've got a pretty complete workout. What have we got? Boxing abs. Enjoy. Hey, Body Project Boxing Abs. Let's not hang around. Let's get warmed up, lifting them knees up into the hands. Abs nice and tight. It's boxing abs. We've got boxing. With cardio, we've got core work, abdominal work. It's a pretty simple workout today. It's the baseline, it's rough, it's ready. It's boxing, I love it. Turn, turn, turn. Warming up here through them twisting muscles, obliques. Relax the shoulders, but turn into it, turn into it. And remember to breathe. You know the warm-up, I always say this about the warm-up, but the warm-up is not just about warming up the body, it's about preparing the mind. Get running on the spot there, nice and light, keeping those abs nice and engaged, very important there. So just getting nice and warm. Breathe, breathe, breathe. And I'm going to introduce you to your new Body Project team today. We have here with us Alex. We said before, not the Alex, but she is super fit. This is Alex taking part, and we have Jaime from Spain. I have to look up to see Jaime, that's quite unusual for me. Okay guys, now let's get warming those hamstrings. Picking the heels up into the glutes and breathing and breathing. If anyone's ever watched boxing on the TV, you'll notice that each round, each rigorous round is around 3 minutes. That's how long each of your rounds are today. And we've got professional fighters, health warriors. Let's get going here. Extending out through the arms. Breathe, breathe. Make sure their muscles are feeling warm. Our minds are getting ready. We're gonna give it everything we've got. We're Team Body Project. We do it the right way. The real deal here. Okay, good. Plant those feet. And let's just punch. Little warm-up punches there. Little warm-up punches. Little warm-up punches. Keep breathing, keep breathing. That's good form. That's good form. Just warming that up now. Let's move that up into some uppercuts. Get up, get up. Feeling warm there. Feeling good. Breathe, breathe. I'll step around your water. We breathe, breathe, and let's throw some hooks. Just warming up with the hooks there. Just throwing them out. Breathe and work. Everybody feeling ready today? Feeling good, guys?
Yeah.
Feeling strong? Ready to throw some punches? Ready to work some abs. 3, 2, 1. Kick it out. Warm. Warm, set one, here we go. Set one, boxing abs. So the way that boxing abs works is we have one 30 second cardio exercise, boxing based, and one 30 second abdominal work exercise. We're gonna start with running punches. As always, Alex is running the moderated version and Jaime is doing the advanced. In 3, 2, 1, we're gonna go with running punches. So we're 30 seconds here. Abs nice and tight, driving them knees up. Breathe, breathe, working hard, breathe. So we can see here that we're already getting our heart rate up nice and high. This is a very challenging exercise. And when we come to the end of the 30 seconds, we're gonna come straight down into running starts. Very important, running punches, straight down to running starts. You decide if you need a break. And coming down onto your hands and knees in. Let's go. So we breathe in deep. We can see here, this is a real abdominal workout. It's tough. It works a little bit as well on the shoulders. How are you feeling, Jaime? Good work. Alex there, she's doing the moderated version. She's just touching that foot down. I like that. In 3, 2, 1, we're coming up into star jump punches. Here we go. So 30 seconds here. Breathe, 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 breathe. Work it through now. That's good, that's good. This again, yes, it's abdominals. Yes, it's cardio. Yes, it's heart and lungs. I love that, but it's also working through. Can you feel it, Alex? In the side glutes? Can you feel it in them abductors? That's what we want to see. How are you feeling, Jaime? Good work. We're going to move now in 3 seconds into sit-ups. Keep your eye on me and Hamie for the advanced and Alex for the moderated. And we come all the way up and we touch. Good. Abs. Abs on fire. Wow. You guys, you were the ones who asked us for more abdominal work. Are you regretting that yet? I'm sure you will be by the end of the workout today. That's it. So we're working all the way down and all the way up. You can see that myself and Hamie, we're touching the floor. In 3, 2, 1, stand up. Let's get straight up. Hand walk punches, hamstring punches. Walking down, coming up. That's a good one. 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's walk down, guys. Walking down, coming down. This is abs as well as cardio. 4, 3, 2, 1, coming down. That's it, working it hard there, sorry, there we go. And 4, 3, 2, 1, coming down, guys. And onto the mat, we're gonna go into the plank. Straight into the plank, that's good, Hamie, you were good there. Let's come down, let's work into the plank. We're working hard, feeling that core nice and engaged. Alex there with a moderated plank, you can see on the knees. We're pushing through. We're almost there from set number one. How are you feeling, Hamie? Good stuff, keeping it nice and straight. In 3, 2, 1. Jump up, grab some water. We should have the gist by now. We get ready to go straight into it. Going straight into the running punches. Okay, breathe. Nice deep breaths. We're hydrated. We're ready to go. Getting into position, straight into the running punches. In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. I'm with you now, guys. We've got 30 seconds here. Breathe, breathe. Now, what I want you to see, I want to see myself, is get them knees up. Imagine my hand was here. Hit that, Hamie. There we go. Ouch. Good, and the same for you. I don't want another one of them. Well done, Alex. Keep it going. We're gonna work hard through this. Remember, straight down into the running starts. In 3, look at that game face. 2, 1, coming down, let's go. And we're straight off now. Abs on fire, abs engaged, body working. Remember, you can take a break whenever you need to take a break. That's the whole point. We've got 3 minutes, push your own personal limits. That's all we're asking for, your own personal best. Doesn't matter how fit you are. It might be your first ever workout today, but you can do your best. We always can. Hey, me, took a cheeky 5. I don't mind that at all. In 3, 2, 1. Star jump punches. Let's go, guys. Straight up to it. Work it through. Work it through. You know, we're real here at Body Project. I don't mind when I see one of my super fit guys having to take a break. You know what it tells me? It tells me that we're working you hard. And that means real results. Real people, real workouts, real results. That's what we want to see. In 3, 2, 1, hitting the sit-ups. Coming down onto the mat. We've got boxing, we've got abs. And this is the abs coming up, feeling it through. Look at Alex's form. It's like a picture. I wish I could take a photograph if I wasn't in so much pain. These abdominal crunches, stay with it, Hamie. I love that, that's determination. That's perfect form. That's what we wanna see. Body Project, 3, 2, 1. Standing straight up, guys. Hand walk punches behind me. Coming down, we walk down. Ouch, abs on fire. Coming up, and 4, 3, 2, 1. Coming down. I want you to feel those abs working. I want you to drive it through. And 4, 3, 2, 1, coming down. Let's go, guys. Walk it down, walk it up. This is the real deal. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hitting the deck, we're gonna do the plank. Straight to it, guys, come on. Hurry to them positions. If you're feeling fit today, if you're feeling strong, you work it through. This guy's the real deal. He's pushing it today. Alex, she's the real deal. I know that you guys at home are the real deal, because whatever your fitness level is, if you are finding your own personal limits, whether that is finishing the whole thing or doing 15 seconds and taking 15 seconds off, it doesn't matter. You're working hard.
keep pushing, keep working. Love this. In five, in four, in three, in two, in one. And breathe, recover. 45 seconds of rest. Hydrate, hydrate. Okay, so circuit number two, remember it's 3 minutes, it's boxing and abs. You can stop whenever you want. We keep going the whole way through. Alex is doing the moderated, remember? Amy's doing the advanced. Me, I'm gonna set the pace and be somewhere in between. We're gonna start. The first cardio exercises is a touch floor and uppercut. Are we ready? In three, two, one, touch with the left, throw with the right. There we go. So here you can see we're working through not only the upper body with the uppercut, but we're also working the legs, the glutes, the hamstrings, the quads, throwing up. Remember to breathe. Working hard, working hard. And it's the same for both, because there's no high impact here. It's about your pace. You can go fast, you can go slow. It's up to you. You don't have to stay with us. Just do the exercise. In 3 seconds, we're gonna move into side plank on the right side. In three, two, one, coming down. So I've got the moderated plank there with Alex. It's on the right side. Now you can make it harder by putting the hand up. But really for now, I think we're good enough in this position, like so. Haymi's got the advanced version. This is very tough. It's actually okay if Haymi wants to just drop his foot in front as well. That's fine. They're very tough movements. In four, three, two, one. And we're gonna stand up now, guys. Actually, stay where you are. Burpee punches. Let's go. And four, three. Come on, guys, stay with me. Two, one, coming down. Kicking back, kicking in. Four, three, two, one, coming down. And coming in. Four, three, two, one. Remember to keep them abs engaged. Don't allow your hips to drop too far to the ground, Amy. Stay strong with it. This is a tough one. In three, two, one, back on the deck for up and downs. Alex is on her knees, we're coming up. One, so it's okay to be here. It's also absolutely fine to be here. And you can move in between the two. That's fine, that's okay. Breathing, working hard, staying strong. Remember to change arms as well. Don't always push off exactly the same arm. Change it over. In three, two, one. Standing up, guys, straight up now. We're gonna do jabs. So we're moving here, it's a moving jab. Right side first, good. Look at that, Haymi. He's got a little bit more impact here because both of his feet are moving. Alex, on the other hand, it's just one. But Alex can vouch for the fact it's still very hard, isn't it? Doesn't make it any easier, just a little bit easier on the knees, shall we say. Keep working with it, guys. Stay strong, stay focused. We're almost there. In two, one, hitting the mat. We're gonna go into toe taps. So, here we go. Hands spread out wide, and we can have the moderated version where we tap one leg down. We're gonna keep, the most important thing is that we're gonna keep the belly button sucked in towards the spine. So keep your head down there, Haymi, for me. Don't let it lift up like that, okay? That's a good point for you guys as well. We wanna try and keep that lower back compressed against the mat. What we're not looking for is to see a big curve there. And if you feel any lower back pain at all, you stop immediately. Three, two, and one. How are you feeling, guys?
Good.
Good? Okay, right, grab some water. Let's keep it going, let's keep working. We're gonna go straight into the first exercise that we started with again, just stay hydrated. Water. Amazing how good it tastes, isn't it? When you're feeling that little bit tired. So now it's left uppercut. So we touch with the right and we throw with the left. You ready to go? Let's work hard, let's go. Three, two, one, let's go. Throw them up, let's go. Be dynamic, be strong, be focused, be determined. I love this. This is adrenaline pumping. This is crazy. This is boxing abs. It's Team Body Project. Working hard. Remember, in a few seconds, we're gonna go into the side plank. Let's keep working. Squeezing those glutes. Work, work. Drive it through. Drive it through. Three, two, one. Coming straight down. Side plank and lift. and hold. Here we go. Whoa! You should be feeling it here, right in the oblique, deep in the oblique. It might be the second time through before you really get this accurate. It's okay. Just a drop if you have to. I don't mind that one little bit. And just hold here. That's good. In three, in two, in one. We're going straight into burpee punches. If you're going the whole way through, four. Come on, guys, get up. Three, two, one. Coming down, kick back. Four. Remember, you can stop whenever you need to. Take a few seconds and then rejoin us. There's no winners. There is prizes in Body Project for taking part. You take part, you're winning. Coming down. Three, two, one. Coming down, up and downs. Remember, we can do it on the knees. We can do it without the knees. You can change the hands. Oh, you should be feeling on fire now. Work it through. Work it through. How you going, Amy? Keeping that form nice and tight. Keep working. Keep pushing. This is good. This is what we want to see. You okay, Alex? Stay with it. We're almost there. In four, in three, in two, in one. Jabs, let's go. Let's go. Focus, focus, focus. Straight down the pipe, straight down the pipe. There's my hand. Go for it. Ow! Here we go, one for you. This is good. You can hit my hand. Don't hit my face, please. I beg you, don't hit my face. We're almost there. We're gonna move into, remember, toe taps, cardio, and then abs. Three, two, one. Abs, abs, all the same. Coming up and down. Oh, sucking that belly button in. Nice and tight. You asked for abs. Yes, you asked for this. Oh, I said to Alex, let's not put any abs in this crawl. You guys asked. And therefore, I will let you enjoy it. We're almost there. Don't rock it, Amy. Stay strong. In four, three, in two, and in one. And recover. Hey. Good job, guys. That's a tough circuit. That's a tough set. Get some water on. Okay, so set number three. Remember, it's the same format. It's 3 minutes, six exercises, cardio and abs. And we are going to start with one of my favorite punches, hooks. Left hook to start in three, two, one. Let's go. Let's get that energy up now. Working it on. Working on. Remember, we're here for 30 seconds. 30 seconds working hard, and you can see as you're twisting, yes, we're working the heart and lungs, which we love, but we're also working through the obliques. It's a turn. We're generating power there. Good punches, Amy. That's great. So we're really throwing those hooks. Remember to breathe. Breathe out as you're throwing the punch. In three, two, one, we're gonna come down onto the mat, and we're straight away gonna sit up, and we're gonna throw hooks. So if you keep an eye on Alex, she's working her obliques in a slightly different way. And if you're finding these punches particularly hard, these ab workouts particularly hard, it's absolutely fine. You can shift. Sometimes you can do moderated, sometimes you can do advanced. You can take a break whenever you want to. Work as hard as you can in three, two, and one. Standing up, straight punches. If you're fit, I want you to move fast, straight. Straight, straight, straight down the pipe, straight down the pipe. Working it on, working it on, working it on. Push it on, push it on. We're gonna move into hand planks in a second to shoulder taps. I'm gonna show you that. This is a tough transition. Keep pushing it, Amy. Keep pushing it, Alex. Push it at home. We're with you. You need to work now. Three, two, one. Coming down and touch, and touch. Now the abdominals are on fire. At the risk of sounding like a broken record, if you're wondering why your abs are hurting so much, you asked for it. Let's keep it going. Keep it working. I love this. Team Body Project, keep working. How are you feeling, Alex? You're not enjoying that much, are you? She's enjoying it, really. She's smiling. You can't see it. She's smiling inside. Keep working, Amy. Look at this. And three, two, one. We're going to do jab, cross, uppercut, cross. Let's go. Remember to breathe out on every punch. Keep working. Don't worry if you look a bit messy. We don't need to be fighters here. We just need to get fit. Fighting fit, keep throwing them. Good, Alex. Keep working there, Jamie. He's pushing this really hard. In 3, 2, 1, coming down onto the mat, let's go. And we're gonna sit up and we're gonna punch straight. And Alex there demonstrating the moderated version. Ha ha, this is a good one. Abs on fire, keep pushing, keep punching. If you're doing this one, make sure if you feel it in your lower back, you stop straight away. Don't be a hero. Just work to your own personal limits, body project limits. They're sky high. In 3, 2, 1. And take a breather. How are you feeling, guys? Oh. Let's get ready. We're gonna go back to it, starting with the hooks, except this time it's on the right side. Cardio, abs, cardio abs. That's what we're doing. Boxing abs is what it's called, boxing abs today. We're gonna work now through the other side, the right hooks. Make sure you feel hydrated, make sure you feel ready. After this is done, I've got a special treat for you. I'm gonna keep it to myself for a second, but I promise you, you're gonna love me for it. Or hate me, I'm not sure which. 3, 2, 1. Let's get those right hooks out now. Throwing them, throwing. You know, if you want to get that form right, you keep this defensive hand up. Good, that's it. Keep throwing, keep throwing, keep throwing. You feel those obliques. You know, our body is a wonderful thing. We use it properly. We use all of the muscles. We turn into them shots. We work it hard. We push on. After this, remember, we're moving into the oblique punch-ups. 3, 2, and 1. Get straight down. I want you to look busy. And punch. And punch. Good. Remember, keep an eye on Alex for those moderated versions. Are you turning in there, Alex? Are you turning in? That's good. It's okay, you get it wrong a little bit. It doesn't matter. We were still getting the core working. You're now feeling it in the obliques, though, aren't you? You're now feeling it in the obliques, and you're wishing I hadn't spotted it. I can sense that. Okay, good. Keep it going. Turn with the punches. Take a second. Rest. And 2, and 1. Stand up, guys. Punching straight now. Let's go. Straight down the pipe. Breathe. 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 We've got 30 seconds here, remember, or as long as you can do. That's all we want today. Keep it working. Keep it working. Stay strong. Stay strong. Stay focused. Stay with it. Remember, after this, we're going for them shoulder taps. The plank shoulder taps. It's good fun. Look at this. Hard work. Hard work personified. Look in a dictionary. That's what hard work says. 3, 2, 1. Coming straight down. Tap those hands. Tap those hands on those shoulders. Try and stay as still as you can. I can see out of the corner of my eye some beautiful form. See some wonderful form. I can see some blood, sweat, and tears, and that's what I love. I know that's where you guys are too. Look at this. This is great work. Remember, we're going into the combo. Be crazy with it in 3, 2, 1. Let's go, guys. Straight up. Just move that body. Don't worry if you get your hands in a muddle. I don't mind. Just keep that heart working. Work as hard as you can. Stay with me. Team body project. See, I got that wrong there. I get a lot of things wrong. Ask my wife. Keep it going. Keep working out. Keep working hard. Stay with it. In 3, 2, 1, hit the mat. Let's run to it. Sit up and punch straight. And straight. Oh, and straight. Oh, abs are on fire. Oh, there we go. Punching up. Breathe, breathe. Breathe, remember to breathe. Stay strong, stay focused, stay with us. We're with you. Come on, push it on. Work, work, work. I need a respite. In 3, in 2, in 1. Them 30 seconds, an awful lot longer when I do the whole thing. Isn't that funny? Oh, you know, when I'm talking, that's one thing. When you're actually doing it, it's a whole different ballpark. That was fun though. Good. Now, I promised you a treat, didn't I? Everyone goes home early. We wish. Two special sections that I designed just for our Team Body Project members. We have got the cardio mashup, and then we've got the ab mashup. And if it sounds difficult, it's because it is. Get hydrated, get ready, cardio mashup coming next. So what we are going to do now is the cardio mashup. We've got four exercises, 30 seconds on each, they're all cardio, and we've got 10 seconds between them. And we're gonna do it twice. And we're gonna start with the touch floor right uppercut in 3, 2, 1, let's go. 30 seconds here. Working hard now, working hard. We want that endorphin flowing through. Remember, we're on the back straight now. We're on the final furlong, as I like to call it. Oh, push, push, push. Remember, 30 seconds on each exercise, 10 seconds in between. Work, work, here we go. Feeling them legs on fire. Push, push, push. In one, 10 seconds off. Okay, we're gonna move into running punches, running straight punches. Everybody, get ready. In 3, 2, 1, let's go. Running punches. Working hard, working hard. Alex, get one left leg up there and work with the other one, that's good. Let's push now. That's the moderated version. If you've got bad knees, you might want to go for that. You might be able to mix between the two. That's fine as well. Let's push. Remember, it's 30 seconds here. We've got 10 seconds off. Oh, heart and lungs on fire. Push, push, push. Stay with it, stay with it. In 4, 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds downtime. Hey! It's a strange noise, isn't it? Uppercuts. Simple uppercuts. Sounds simple. 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So throw those uppercuts now. Oh, slightly lower intensity. Slightly lower intensity, but we're still working hard. Throw them straight down the pipe. Stay focused. Oh, push, push, push. Working hard? Good. Getting results? Yes, real workouts, real people, real results. In 4, 3, 2, 1. One more. Flurry punch, star jumps. It sounds so nice and fluffy, but it isn't. 3, 2, 1, let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3. 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Let's check the form. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 10 seconds off. Straight in 2. Touch the floor, uppercuts. Other side. Left side, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Throw them up. Oh, Team Body Project. Oh, we need this point now. We're better together. We're stronger together. This is when you need a team. You need a team around you. A strong team like I've got with Alex and Hamie backing me up right there, making sure that I'm working hard, that I'm pushing my own personal limits because I'm in pain. 3, 2, 1. 10 seconds off. Who's a bit dizzy? It's the up and down, isn't it? It's okay, we're gonna push on. You can take a break if you need it. 3, 2, 1, running punches. Breathe, here we go. Get those knees up. Feel that endorphin. Feel those endorphins. Can you feel them? Suck them up, yeah? Suck up those endorphins and use them. Now's the time. Now's the time to push. The real deal, Team Body Project, working out with you today. Stay with it, stay strong, stay focused. In 3, in 2, in 1. Take 10 seconds. Boom, we're almost there. We're getting there. Cardio mashup here today. In 3, 2, 1, uppercuts, let's go. Throw them off, throw the works, throw them. throw everything you've got. Uppercut. What makes you angry? Hit it right now. Keep pushing, keep working. Team Body Project with you and by your side. Stay strong, Alex. Stay strong, Hamie. Stay focused. We're moving into the flurry punch. Star jumps after we've done this one. That one's a killer, that one's a work. 3, 2, 1. Take 10. Suck that air in. Flurry punch, star jumps. 2, 1, let's go. 3, 2, 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4. 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. Breathe. Oh. Abs, that's all we got. Get some water. Get some water. Abs. Core. Abdominal work. Just press play. You see that there? You've pressed play today, you're winning. When you get going, when you move your body, you're winning. You're a winner because you're working out with us. Don't worry about how often you've had to pause or how often you've had to stop. It doesn't matter. You're here, you get better, you get stronger. Progress is better than change because it keeps on coming. Okay, guys, are we ready for the ab mashup? Come down. It's 30 seconds of ab work, 10 seconds of rest, 30 seconds of ab work, 10 seconds of rest, 30 seconds of ab work, and then we do it again. We're gonna start with hand plank shoulder taps in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. So again, Alex is on the moderated version, keeping the abs engaged, sucking the belly button in towards the spine, working through, push, push. We're here for 30 seconds. Oh, feeling it in the shoulders, but most importantly of all, feeling it in the abs, the glutes working, everything working hard now. Push it on, push it on, push it on. Stay with it, stay strong, stay focused, stay determined. 3, 2, 1. Oh, we're gonna go onto our backs. Oh, sit-up punches. 3, 2, 1. Straight up, 1. There we go. I'm not doing sets, reps, I'm doing time. We're all doing time. We're in it together. Push, real workout today. Abs on fire. Wow, that's intense. Keep pushing. How you feeling, Hamie? Oh, I can hear him working hard. That's what I like. Oh, all sorts of strange noises at Body Project HQ today. 3, 2, 1. Coming over onto your front for the standard plank. Old school exercises do it best. We're not a circus act, we're a fitness center. 3, 2, 1, let's go. And hold, and hold. And if you need to, get down to your knees. Hold it there for a little while, that's cool. Come back up, hold it there. If you feel it in your lower back, stop. Drop down, take your time. No one's judging anybody here. We just want you to get the best for you. That really is it. That really is all. 3, 2, 1. You've got 10 seconds. We're straight. Oh, he's laughing. Oh, he's not gonna laugh in a second. We're back into the shoulders. Hand taps, planks. I can't even speak anymore. 3, 2, 1, go. And tap. Remember, same again. We can drop if we have to. We can come up if we have to. We can do whatever we like. We want a straight position. We want to work hard. We're coming to the final furlong. Are your abs on fire, Alex? Do you still like me? Are we still? You make a Body Project workout, you lose a friend. Sometimes the juice isn't worth the squeeze. 3, 2, 1. And on your back there for me, Hamie. I've still got you on board, haven't I, buddy? I'm not gonna after this one. Okay, 3, 2, 1, sit up and punch, let's go. I'm gonna have to join back in again. I'm gonna have to show that I'm willing to do the yards. I'm willing to work, I'm willing to play, I'm willing to be there. We all are. This is Body Project. Oh, that's on fire. Keep working it. Keep pushing. Come on. Let's go. Let's push. Let's try it. Come on. Stay with it. Stay with us. 3, 2, 1. Oh, that's not it. Stand up, guys. You thought that was the end. 60 seconds. Special treat. Surprise, surprise. Punches and running. Let's go. We've got 60 seconds here. Now, what I'm going to ask of you is one thing and one thing only, and that is to try your best to keep moving in this entire 60 seconds. If you need to slow down to this, that's fine. Just keep moving. Keep pushing, Alex. Keep pushing, Hamie. This is super fit. That's tough. That's hard work at the end of a cardio ab mashup boxing abs today. But we're getting there. We're pushing. I'm with you. Here comes the final furlong. Here it comes. Here it comes. Stay. Real workouts. This is a real workout. You, us, we're all real people. What we're gonna get? We're gonna get real results. Feel good. We're almost there. We got 5. Come on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Yes. Come on, guys. Good job. Oh. Oh. Good job. Whoa. That's boxing abs. Abs. Boxing. Wow. Well done. Great job. Get hydrated. Stay hydrated. And we're going to start the cool down, which I think we'll agree we've earned today. We've earned the cool down. We've earned it. Good job, guys. Okay, so we've got to keep our bodies moving. Please, I beg everybody, do not turn off. Don't turn off the TV now and think I'm done. You've got to cool down. You've got to stretch. Just let that heart rate come down. I call it reverse engineering. You can't just warm something up and then stop it. You've got to keep moving it. Let it slowly stop. Like a train coming into a train station. Just slowly let it slow into there. That's what we do. Okay, good. Lovely stuff. That was a good workout today, wasn't it? Just get them hamstrings cooled a little bit there. That's it, good. That was a good session. That's gonna get you fit. Wow, that is the real thing. Not strictly boxing, but we use those boxing movements, them old school techniques, to get us in great shape, using our body. No gym required here. Do it from our front rooms. Oh, really feeling that now. Okay, good. And just open up here. So just stretching out there, good. I think a few more seconds, I'm going to a hamstring stretch. Keep it nice and loose today. Okay, good, that'll do, guys. Give it a little shake, and then extend here, and just stretch out that hamstring. Just keeping that leg, yeah, perfect form for both of these guys. Keep a nice straight back. Don't worry about how far down you can come. It doesn't matter at all. And then change over to the other side. You know, there's no harm as well in doing extra stretching after a workout like this today. That's not a problem. You do what feels right for you. Okay, good. Give it a little shake out again. We stretch the quad. Good stuff. Keep breathing. Let's get that quad stretch and squeeze the glute. The same side that you are stretching the quad, you squeeze that glute, and you should feel that transfer. You okay there, Hamie? Into your hip flexor, okay? And then let's go the other side. So here we go. We'll see if we can balance here now. Same thing again. Oh, there we go, I've lost it. And everyone at Body Project falls over. Okay, so remember, squeeze that glute as well. When you're tired, it's, you know, we need something to hold on to, don't we? It's crazy. Okay, let's get the upper body stretched a little bit. We come through the back, we stretch the back, the rear deltoids here. Really important stretch for us. Oh dear. And then we come over to the other side here. And a nice stretch there too. Lovely. lovely feeling. Nice deep breaths, get them hands behind you and look up to the sky. Oh, and squeezing through the anterior deltoids in the chest. Does that feel nice, or does that feel nice after a bit of boxing? Wow, that's a lovely stretch. And then let's take a few deep breaths. And let's just let our bodies hang. Just as far down as they'll go. And you should find actually that you might be able to get a little further than normal. Your body's still warm. And just let it hang there. Oh, great job, guys. Team Body Project, you did it today. Boxing abs, keep coming back. www.teambodyproject.com. We love you working out with us. Speak to you soon. Good job, guys.